Carboniferous bituminous coal. This coal formed as massive quantities of leaves and bark were rapidly buried together during the global flood about 4,350 years ago. They were fossilized into coal within a few months from the heat and pressure of being buried. A piece of tree bark turned to coal can be seen across the top surface. If this coal had first formed slowly over hundreds of years as peat in a swamp, the bark would have rotted away and we would find traces of roots growing down through the matrix. The rapid burial during the global flood gives us a better explanation for the intact sheets of bark and the lack of roots in this coal bed sample.